I just recently got home from Dollar Tree and I'm excited to show you what I got. Hey there, welcome back to Limabean Living. If you guys are new here, my name is Emily. Welcome to my little motherhood channel where I take care of all things mom. Occasionally that includes a Dollar Tree haul, and that's what I have for you today. So let me show you what I got. I'm gonna start with the take care of myself section. They had these cute little hand sanitizer, like individually packaged amounts. And I thought that this would be really great to throw in a purse or throw in our diaper changing station. That way I'm not like having to pack something super bulky, but it's like the perfect little size. And then they also had these antibacterial wipes, and this is great for in the car if I need to like really scrub Aubrey's hands after an outing. So I picked up two of those. My nieces have been like talking about bath bombs, so I got a little 3-pack and then one for me maybe, or one for them, I don't know. And then I thought I would give this a try, a little face cleansing brush. Picked up some batteries for it. I will let you guys know how this goes, maybe when I do my little charcoal update. And then I've got these little Dixie cups, which are perfect when you are doing ovulation kits or pregnancy tests. If you guys noticed one of my previous videos, cycle 13 was the best. So I picked up a bunch of ovulation predictors, and hopefully this is the only amount of pregnancy tests that I need left, but we will see. Moving on to some of my crafting finds. I loved these colors together. Typically, I'm not a warm colored girl, but I saw a craft on TikTok that used this type of kind of color scheme, and I want to try to recreate it, so I will make that in a future video. They also had these, I've never seen these in the Dollar Tree before, but air dry clay I thought would be fun to do with Aubrey or my nieces and nephews, so I picked up two of those. That way I can use one, kind of see how it goes, and then have one for the future. They also had some of these newer metal signs. I like the little mason jar one. And then I just had to pick up a number of these. I think that these metal tags were adorable, and I can really personalize them for my family members and then reuse them. So they come in a pack of 3, and I picked up like 4 packs. So I couldn't resist. I really wanted to get more, but I didn't want to super overspend today. And then I saw this cute little fabric. It's little like succulents. So I just had to get it because it's adorable, and I don't know what I will do with it, but I will make something cute for sure. I also did a fridge organization video recently, and I mentioned that I wanted to pick up some more of the egg cartons. So I got those. And then I got some more of these little veggie containers as well, just because a lot of the times we get way more veggies than will fit in one of these, so it would be nice to have at least 2 more on hand. And then we got some toys. So these are glow balls. They're like glow sticks, but in ball form. And we recently got some, or at least my sister did, and we brought it to the beach, and it was so much fun. The kids loved it. So I had to pick up 2 in each color that I could find, and I will be gifting these to Aubrey soon. I also found this adorable little like bingo game. So they have the big ball that spins, they have all the little numbers, and then they have like the cards in there. And I was just like, oh my gosh, this is like just so cute and so much fun, and hopefully it will work well and make for a fun like learn our numbers type of activity in the future. And then 2 more kind of like random crafty but not crafty things. I love this little picture frame, and I think it'll be fun to print out a little picture of Aubrey and put that in there. And then I was thinking about using my etching cream on this and turning it into like a birthday plate. So stay tuned for that. And then let's move on to the food. These are for Juan. This is my something nice for him today. If you guys follow along in my bullet journal videos, I try to do something nice for him and jot it down so that I know that I did something nice for my husband. So purchasing him one of his favorite drinks is my thing today. I also love these cookies. You can get a bigger pack at like Walmart or other grocery stores, but I like to have this on hand in case I just want to whip up a fun fuddy cookie. I was craving, can you tell? I was hungry when I went to the store, so I got some Cheetos. And then some of these are for the Easter Bunny when he arrives. So got some sweetheart ropes, excuse me. I wanted to give these a try. So this actually isn't for the Easter Bunny. A cute little golden egg. They have those in bigger sizes, but I like the gold. And then just some other types of Easter candies. Aubrey really likes these, so it kind of serves as a like you made a good choice type of treat. And then we recently rediscovered freeze-dried strawberries, and Aubrey loved them, so I just had to grab a couple of bags for when we are on the go.
And that wraps up today's video. I hope you guys stay tuned for all those little crafts and DIYs and all the little fun stuff that I mentioned today. I will try to also make sure to show you guys how that little bingo game turns out. Hopefully it's not a complete bust because it looked adorable. And don't forget to like and subscribe. I will catch you guys in the next one.
To the end of the video. If you didn't know already, my name is Emily from Limabean Living. Welcome, we are so happy to have you. We post videos every Monday and Friday on a variety of content: lifestyle, cooking, cleaning, military life, DIYs, encouraging mathematical development in children, and so much more. Thank you so much again for watching, and until next time.